What's up, everybody? This is DDS, and sorry if you guys hear a little noise in the background. My computer is making a lot of noise. I'm exporting a video right now, but in today's video, I will be making a beat using Logic Pro X and my keyboard and mouse. When I say keyboard, I'm talking about the keyboard I type on, not my complete control or anything like that. I decided to do this just as a challenge for myself, just to see if I could figure out how to use Logic without using my keyboard and all that stuff. Like, I used to make beats in FL Studio, you know, using just the keyboard and the mouse. So I decided to do that with Logic, and it turned out pretty cool. You guys will get to check it out. I literally just use a few VSTs. I use Complete Control, so that way I can lock in my scales and chords, all that stuff. And then also use Machine for my drums, but I don't use the machine itself, the hardware, no hardware. I just clicked it in with the mouse. Never done that before. That was my first time doing that. So anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you enjoy the beat. Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And if you're interested in hearing my beats, please check out my beat channel. I have the link to that in the description as well. You all have a wonderful day. Take care. Thank you. help you use a machine. I have my video course up on teachable.com and it's entitled How I Use Machine. I cover everything from how I start a beat to finishing the beat. The link is in the description below. So if you need help with machine, go check that out. Hopefully you enjoy the video.